couple ways to win when debating, a couple rhetorical appeals. You'll gain the ability in any particular case to see the available means of persuasion. There's ethos in this one's credibility, built up with the virtue and wisdom of the person that's speaking, and the goodwill towards the audience that's hearing them talk, and so you can leave your mark. Next one is pathos, appealing to emotion, creating an upwelling of feelings in the audience. Logos is logic, facts and evidence that makes sense. Finally, there's Kairos, how timely your argument is. Take these four rhetorical appeals and captivate and win over your audience. Take these four rhetorical appeals and captivate and win over your audience.